Save the American dream. You don't hear about the American dream for quite a while. It's the American nightmare right now.